was torturing me because, like, you know, if I had emails to answer about booking shows or, you know, the mechanics of running a record label and booking and playing shows and all that stuff got really annoying to me. And I read this book. And the book basically turned me on to the idea that if you find something you do give a beep about, it will generate problems. And your job is to love those problems because they support what you give a beep about. A lot of people choose things that they don't give a beep about and get annoyed at the problems that circle around those things, or things they can't control, or things that are out of their sphere of influence, or things they don't really want to be doing. Those problems that circle those things become really annoying and can cripple you with anger and stuff. Mm-hmm. So you find what you love, the problems that circle it are good problems. Love your problems. So I've learned a lot.